And typically what you do is you pay by cash, right? But for us here, right, the main selling point is basically you don't pay by cash, but you pay by card, by tapping on this reader. So basically it goes to the cloud and grab whatever information, right? And this is for the new balance that you actually paid for the items that you purchase. Yeah.
So this has to be, so this card is designed
for well, right, so for example, on mobile apps, right, you basically have this QR code. Right, so for example, if customers forget to bring the card, no issue, right? So basically just trigger the mobile app here, right, and then we allow them to scan. Alright, yeah. So in perspective of the end user, we have to get an Android terminal to pay system again, right? And also on the phone, right? Also on top of that, there's certain channels that the users can pop up by right? For business users, right, the most important is actually information, you know, who is your best customer, you know, what products they are selling on. Yeah. And of course that, you know, imagine if let's say you have more than 10 formulas, right, you can see that, oh, what is the revenue you are making.
So you have instant access to all these data.
Alright, and this is all real time.